Want to learn more about our arculus fleet manager? Then keep watching. The fleet manager is a software that is coordinating robots. It has two main components: the UI user interface that is showing the robot driving, and the logic that's running in the background telling the robot where to go. Let's jump into detail. Part of the visual components are, for example, the layout, in which you can see the driveways or any kinds of stations. You're not only seeing the robot driving, but also its driveway allocation and its battery level. The task that is sent to the robot, like driving to a certain destination, lifting, that's what we call the job. And it's also displayed, of course, in the UI. Parts of the logical components are route planning, navigation, and the synchronization between robots. Also, the fleet manager optimizes the job assignment and managing battery by deciding when a robot has to charge. The arculus fleet manager has three different modes: the build mode, in which we are building the layout; the simulation mode, in which we are simulating the developed system, also testing it for feasibility and performance; and the operate mode, in which you can see your live system running. Last but not least, our fleet manager can connect with other systems and also integrate different robots. If you want to learn more about this topic, subscribe to our channel.